Hi guys, welcome all. My name is Arshan Sayyed. So yeah, as you've read in the title that confidence and overconfidence, what they are all about. So I will try to give my short explanation based on it so that you people can understand that what actually I'm trying to say throughout this video. So without consuming any more time on introduction, let's begin with our topic. So, as most of us are Steamian and Dtuber here, so first I will try to explain you this topic with an example based on Dtube. So suppose there's an Dtuber. I mean that Dtuber is really very amazing. I mean he's really on good position here on Dtube and he's really doing very good on Dtube. He makes really very amazing content for the Dtube platform. His video qualities are one of the best which we will get to see on the whole Dtube platform. But if that same creator, I mean if that same highly rated Dtuber thinks that no one is better than me on the whole Dtube platform, is what we call overconfidence. But instead of it, if he will think that I will do better than everyone and I will hustle as hard as I can to be on top, is what we call confidence. So yeah, I hope you people are understanding the difference between both of them. So yeah, I mean if that Dtuber thinks that no one is better than him, then believe me, that Dtuber really needs to get some medicine, because everyone is better. Only difference is the one who will hustle really very hard will be the one who will be on the top. So yeah, I mean just don't feel that you are the only best, but think that you are doing best than the rest of the others just because you are hustling hard. But if you think that you are the only best and no one can beat you, I mean that thinking is really very wrong, because no one remains on top. It's the rule of the nature. So yeah, I mean there are really some good video creators who had still not joined Dtube. So yeah, when they will join Dtube and when they will hustle hard, there might be a possibility that that highly rated Dtuber might come down and those might can take over him. So I hope you people understand, I mean I hope you people are understanding my point, that what actually I'm trying to say through out this whole video. And this example not only applies on Dtube, but it applies on your professional life too. I mean if you are an employee of a company and if you think that you are the only best employee in the whole company, then believe me, that thinking is really very wrong. You are the best, I mean you are best just because you are hustling very hard. The day you will stop hustling will be the day when you will start coming down, and that day there might be a possibility that another person can take over you. So just don't think that you are the only best, just think that you are doing best just because you are hustling harder than everyone. So yeah, if you think that you are the only best and rest others are fools, so that thinking will gonna take you at very low level. So that's all I want to say in today's video. I hope you people understand my point, that what actually I'm trying to say throughout this whole video. That's all for the day. Till then, have a great day and wonderful night. Bye bye, take care, be safe, peace out, signing off, and don't forget to enjoy your day.